The only reason why Fizdale wouldn't be the coach is because at the point guard position between Dennis Smith Jr., Frank Ntilikina, and Alfred Payton, someone has to come out and develop
who
themselves.
Who should start of those
and
point guards?
Unfortunately, it looks like Frenchie has to go, has to be traded.
To me, I think that Ntilikina with R.J. Barrett is a better point guard position because you can have R.J. Barrett play the point guard in offense while you have Ntilikina play the point guard in defense, which gives you the opportunity to let R.J. Barrett rest on defense and let him control the paint in offense. I don't feel like any of our point guards are scoring on offense enough to justify that.
Frenchie has to go. He's very afraid of being an offensive player.
That is his big downfall.
He can't hold on to the ball. He doesn't know how to call even offensive play, let alone run offensive play. He has to go. We can't even get a second round pick for him, let alone a third offensive
play. But I also feel the reason why we can't get that second round pick for him is because we're not putting him in positions for him to develop and actually show off his talents. Because as we saw him with Team France, he showed off with Team France and beat Team USA with Donovan Mitchell and Kemba Walker playing the point guard, where he dominated versus these superstars in the NBA. We need to create positions for him to actually succeed, and then we can see some better results. But that's all I got for right now.
All right.
Is this guy Randall a point guard or a power forward? That's what I want to know.
Randall is doing too much.
I want to know why Frank is not playing over DSJ. DSJ what the fuck is he doing?
Because it's been three seasons, and Frank ass ain't have a 20.
But what about defense?